all do. Go see a musical.
Sure.
You know which one you should see? The 1996 Tony Award winner. Do you happen to know the name of that one?
I don't know, Greek?
No.
French?
Yes!
Okay, so when do you want to go?
What? Oh, I'm sorry, I can't. I'm busy.
Thank you.
Man, it is so hard to shop for girls. Oh.
Yes, it is. An office mat. A pen. Two gifts in one. It's a pen that's also a clock. You can't give her that.
Why not?
Because she's not 11.
What he means by that is, while this is a very nice gift, maybe just have something, a boyfriend here?
Sure it is. She needs a pen for work. She's writing. Turns it over. Whoa! Time for my date with Joey. What did you get for Angela Delvecchio for her birthday? She didn't have a birthday while we were going out. For 3 years.
accepting this award on her behalf.
Thank you. Can I use your phone?
Yeah. But for future reference, that thing in your hand can also be used as a phone.
Why isn't she calling me back?
Maybe she never got your message.
You know, if you want, you can call her machine, and if she has a lot of beeps, that means she probably didn't get her messages yet.
You don't think that makes me seem a little...
desperate, needy, pathetic?
Ah, you obviously saw my personal ad.
How many beeps?
She answered.
You see, this is where you'd use that hello word you talked about.
She obviously got my message and is choosing not to call me. Now I'm needy and snubbed.
God, I miss just being needy.
ate my last stick of gum, so I killed him. Do you think that was wrong?
Vicky's across the hall. Does anyone want the rest of this Pop-Tart?
Hey, I might.
You know, those stupid soda people gave me $7,000 for the sub.
Oh, are you kidding? My God.
And on my way over here, I stepped in gum.
Chip.
Yes!
Who's Chip?
Cuba, it's Thanksgiving. So, here's my number. 555-9323. Give me a call. Later.
Chip? Who's Chip Matthews?
The guy who took Rachel to the prom? Why is he calling you?
Because I ran into him at the bank. He's still so cute.
Monica, you're so lucky. He's like the most popular guy in school.
Monica. Okay. Okay. Okay, goodbye. Oh my God, we just had the best conversation. realize that any minute now, he could be pregnant?
I know. It's such a huge, life-altering thing.
Yeah. The test is ready.
Okay. Each team will answer 10 questions. The first team to answer the most questions wins. The categories are fears and pet peeves, ancient history, literature, and it's all relative. Now, the coin toss to see who goes first. All right, gentlemen, you're up first.
Okay.
You have 30 seconds. Stop it. Now, what was Monica's nickname when she was a field hockey goalie?
Big Fat Goalie.
Correct. This is her favorite movie.
Dangerous Liaison.
Correct. Her actual favorite movie is...
Weekend at Bernie's.
Correct. How many categories are there?
Everyday use.
Fancy.
Yes.
Fancy guess. 2 seconds. No, 11. 11. Unbelievable. 11 is correct.
Hey.
Hey.
Is Chandler in?
No, he met some girl at the coffee.
Mm.
Yeah, Ginger something.
No. No. Are you sure it wasn't something that sounded like Ginger? Like, Gingier?
No, it was Ginger. I remember because when he told me, I said, the movie star.
Oh, man. That's the girl I was hiding from. When she finds out he's my roommate, she's gonna tell him what I did.
Well, what did you do?
Oh, no, I can't tell you that. It's like the most awful, horrible thing I've ever done in my whole life.
You know what? Don't tell us. We'll just wait till Chandler gets home because it'll be more fun that way.
All right.
Okay.
I can't believe she's really gone. Look around you. All of this is ours.
I don't think so.
Who are you?
What's the matter, Dina? Don't you recognize your own mother?
Saturday Playboy.
Oh, I want to look too.
But do you think that these pictures are they trying to tell a story?
Oh, well, yeah, sure. I mean, like in the case of this young woman, she has lost her clothes. So she rides naked on the horse. She's crying out, where are they?
Well, she's not going to find them lying in the grass like that.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, remember the days when you used to go out to the barn, lift up your shirt and bend over? You know, I would date this girl. She's outdoorsy. You know, when she knows how to build a fire, I mean, that's got to come in handy.
Dr. Moray, report to Bridger for emergency staff.
Well, then, guess that's me.
Love you, Dre.
Yeah, whatever.
Dre!
my God! Monica's just gonna kill you.
No, I think you're just...
You're not packed! You're not packed even a little bit! Surprise!
What?
Don't get mad, because look, tell me what happened. So I started packing, and then I realized, what am I doing? I am lousy at packing.
What?
You love packing. So as a gift to you, on our last night,
I have plans.
You have plans about it?
That's right.
Remember we got these?
No. I guess you weren't there.